We drove 400 miles yesterday, so we need to check today. This is the morning pre-trip, just to make sure nothing is drastically wrong. You have to make sure the suspension is okay. That is what suspends the trucks. The airbags are not deflated. Cannot notice anything here between the wheels. Everything looks okay. The tires are not touching. There's no bulging. Nothing here drastic. The only problem here is the grease have to be taken from the side and put on the top. That part's normal. Bags are okay. The mud flaps are okay. The tires are separated. Of course, you have to make sure the hood is locked. The radar has mosquitoes on it. We turn the truck on and turn the lights on. Let's see if we can figure something. Signal. Left signal. Are good.